This is our annual Spring Fun Fly. The club puts on this event. We invite people from all over BC. We've had people from Alberta, the coast. We've even had people come up from Washington State for this event. Our facility, we call it Tolko Field. The property is actually owned by Tolko at the mill across the street, across the highway here. It's actually reclaimed land. Tolko is very, very generous to us. They've given us the access to this property, and we've been allowed to build the facility here. We have 600 feet of paved runway. We have in-ground sprinklers. We have a clubhouse. We have power. It's really, as model airfields go, it is pretty much top-notch.
Made of balsa and light plywood, the Baby Boomerang is designed as a jet trainer. Although weighing in at almost 7 kilograms, plus the 2.5 liters of kerosene, the turbine engine can propel the aeroplane to a top speed, closing in on 250 kilometers per hour. Although flying might seem like an expensive hobby, this is not the case. You can get a good training-type airplane with all the materials you will need, such as a radio and batteries. Everything you need to begin flying for less than you would think.
Currently, we have an arrangement with Interior Crafts in Kamloops, where if a person buys it's an apprentice trainer is the name of the airplane. This club, the Kamloops Model Airplane Society, will throw in a one-year free membership. And for that, we will teach you how to fly. You have to come out once in a while and fairly regularly to learn to fly properly, but we will attempt to teach you how to fly.
When I'm flying the helicopters, I'm always making tiny little stick adjustments no matter what I'm doing. Whether I'm hovering it, whether I'm doing my aerobatics, flying, these helicopters will fly upside down, they will do loops, they will do rolls. Some of the maneuvers, you look at it and you wonder how the helicopter stays in the air. I started off in helicopters. I've been flying for about 10 years now. And I started off in helicopters. I had an interest in helicopters as a kid. And that was always what attracted me right from the get-go, was the helicopters rather than the airplanes. Well, obviously, they fly different. A helicopter can hover, whereas a plane can't necessarily hover. A helicopter, you can come and stop. The movements are a little bit different. Your stick movements are a little bit different. One of the most important things, the first thing you need to learn when you're flying a helicopter is to learn how to hover. You take the helicopter up about a foot and a half off the ground, and you just try and hold it in one spot.
For anybody that's interested in this, especially for the young people looking for any kind of a career in aviation, this would be an excellent starting point. For people that are in their retirement age that want to get out and enjoy the great outdoors and want something to occupy themselves with, it's great for that. For basically anybody that has an interest in aviation, this is a wonderful hobby and sport. We have members that range from about right now 13 years old right up to in their 80s and 90s, and everything in between. The club has a website. You can go to www.kmasrc.ca, and you'll find all sorts of information there, as well as links to other places of information. The other one I would recommend that people check into would be the MAAC website. That is www.maac.ca.